English mix.
Self-propelling. For it is an insult to mechanical science to see half a dozen horses drag along a steam engine.
Thomas Aveling's words back in 1850. When he succeeded, the traction engine was born, and for Aveling-Barford, the beginnings of a long history of looking to the future. Pioneers Porters, Barfords, Goodwin Barsby, and more recently Marshalls, right up to today's new common identity, Aveling-Barford, retaining all the thoroughbred qualities of its predecessors and providing Britain's largest range of construction equipment. Our machines are tough and so is the competition, and the secret of survival is size. We have to be big to compete within the World League of Construction Equipment Manufacturers. Under the toughest conditions, Aveling-Barford have contributed their knowledge and expertise to dam building, mining projects, and road building throughout the world. Over 70% of output goes to the export market, and our companies have achieved the Queen's Award to Industry on four occasions. ...150 distribution points in 98 countries, including overseas plant manufacture, provide our customers with what they want, when they need it, and with continuing investment in parts and service at home and abroad, downtime delays are reduced to the minimum. We're in business because we keep up with the times, and as our investment and expansion increases, so do the machines. The RD range of dump trucks include the largest produced in the UK, and even larger units are now on the drawing board. Painstaking research goes into every product. Aveling-Barford pioneered the use of strain-gauged perspex models to help provide stress analysis at the design stage. Machines as tough as ours start life the hard way. Noise level tests to reduce the strain on the operator, his comfort, and the customer's productivity go hand in hand. Metallurgists employing the latest techniques study the effects of stringent working conditions on the basic materials. Good, solid character training for later on in life. And we check and double check before the project reaches the factory floor. Thank you. ongoing multi-million pound investment program allows us to update factory plant and equipment on a continuing scale, resulting in some of the most advanced and sophisticated computer-controlled machine tools to produce vital parts with more accuracy, more consistency, at lower cost, and providing our customers with off-the-shelf supply and short delivery times. Forecasting and production planning is centralized within Aveling-Barford International, the new trading company for the division, responsible for all aspects of sales, marketing, parts and service. Again, necessitating a higher level of investment in stock to enable orders to be placed in economic quantities and factories to plan production on a smooth, well-oiled basis. Everyone benefits, savings are made and delivery dates kept. Economy and rugged reliability rules. Massive investment in the parts division, stocks of over 100,000 items to meet the requirements of over 120 different machines on a literally worldwide basis, and availability is kept above the 90% mark. Display units linked to computers throughout the British Isles ensure the quickest possible processing of orders and dispatch. Pre-sales too, again through modern computer methods, we can evaluate in advance the customer's exact needs and cost per ton by simulating movement and site conditions. Site profiles for profit and performance. Still further expansion at Grantham, Gainsborough and Belton ensures that whatever the future needs of the construction industry may be, Aveling-Barford will be there, ahead of it, backed by first-class field support. Operators are offered courses covering the whole product range at our purpose-built service training centre in Grantham. Expert training to keep your workforce abreast of developments in the classroom and in the field. Range of motor graders, the all-wheel drive and steer model. Aveling-Barford are today the only British manufacturer of graders. The grader moves rather than removes dirt, cutting, lifting and ditching and trimming. All-wheel drive and steer, providing the operator with the means to move greater loads, weight for weight, across greater distances. And if we do find ourselves in a mess, it doesn't take too much time or trouble to get out of it. On the level, it's a super versatile machine, even up slopes, and that's more than the competition can do. controlled site dumpers. Savings in both purchasing and operating costs exist throughout the entire range. Eight models from 3/4 ton to 3.5 tons offer complete flexibility of specification to suit individual requirements. Strength, simplicity, and reliability. The new range of vibratory compaction equipment, backed by over 100 years of experience by the world's largest manufacturer of road rollers. Products pays off. Conditions where we come into our own, home for the whole range. Our pooled loader range. When it comes to short cycle times, few loaders in its class can match it. Full hydraulic power steering with center pivot articulation gives a full 80 degree swing. And with four-speed forward and reverse and single lever power shift, it's fast and flexible in tight corners. There's a choice of buckets and rod gravel, and it'll raise, tip, and lower in just 11 seconds. Aveling-Barford off-highway dump trucks, found all over the world, wherever large quantities of earth or rock have to be moved quickly and economically. Full driver comfort, hydraulic seating and adjustable steering, and simple to operate. Operator fatigue factors have been eliminated to maintain top performance throughout each shift. Off-highway dump truck range from 5 to 50 tons payload. Match to your requirements to meet your demand. Choice of world-renowned engines, high-strength frame, heavy-duty exhaust-heated body, plus the famed Aveling-Barford Nitrolio suspension. Shaped companies within Aveling-Barford Holdings, building on their 400 years of experience, now offer Britain's largest range of construction equipment. We've come a long way since those early days of steam, and with the overall trend toward continued growth within the industry, Aveling-Barford, as in the past, will continue to grow with it and ahead of it, providing the power when and where it's needed most.